Eliot Shapleigh's attacks on UTEP hurt El Paso. Eliot Shapleigh votes for higher tuition, and instead of protecting our university, Eliot Shapleigh said their budget was dead on arrival. Eliot Shapleigh is supposed to do what's right for El Paso, but he's hurt our community, and we all pay the price. We can do better. Dee Margo will work to make our university and El Paso stronger. For State Senate, Dee Margo.